Members of the Meghalaya State Karate Do Federation had clarified their stand as a federation at a press conference held today, the 3rd of August 2023. Speaking to reporters today, the president of the MSKDF, Don Irani, informed that following the recent allegations made against the federation by the Meghalaya State Olympics Association under the leadership of John F. Kharching, wherein it was alleged that the constitution of the MSKDF by the executive member of the Msoa, Don Irani, is a violation of the association's rules and regulations, as there is already the All Meghalaya Karate Do Association, which has been recognized by the Karate Association of India, KAI. Following such reports in a particular daily vernacular, the president of the MSKDF refuted such allegations and instead informed that the KAI has been dissolved, while the Karate India organization has been approved as the new regulator of all Karate Do Association across India. Rani therefore clarified that the fact that the MSKDF is a recognized body of the KIA and that all allegations made by the MSOA against the Federation are baseless.
More, we don't document the key, we don't have affiliation, it's a different thing.